ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going.
What is up, my Leah babes? It's your girl, Winnie Leah, and I'm back with another freaking video. And I just see by the title, just a vibe with me. This is a Vlogmas series, Vlogtober series. I'm going to be doing a lot of things on this vlog, so just stay tuned and watch. Right now, I'm currently in Tender's line. I'm in Tender's line. Finna give me some chicken tenders, y'all. If you don't know about Tender's, if you stay in Alabama, you definitely know about Tender's. But if you don't, it's a chicken place. Bussin'. They're kind of like a Cane's. But I don't think, me personally, they're not better than Cane's, but they're like a Cane's. Sort of. But I just got off work. And look at my little fall outfit. And I got my little sweater. I got my Uggs on and my ripped jeans. But after I leave here, I'm going to go view an apartment, y'all. Yay! Your girl finna be living on her own. Period. So, yeah, I scheduled my appointment. So, I just got enough time to eat here and then go to my appointment. Hopefully, they let me record. I'ma ask if I can record. So, yeah, that's footage. And then later on tonight, I'm going to a protest that's happening in my city tonight, y'all. If you don't know, I'm finna let you guys know. Stephen Perkins, a black male, was murdered outside of his house by a white policeman. It's definitely given ambush. They didn't give him no time to do anything. They turned off their lights and they hid behind his house and literally murdered this man cold-blooded in front of his yard. And then they're not releasing footage. They haven't even arrested the policeman, y'all. It's been like 3 weeks. It's literally been like 3 weeks. So, yeah, we protesting tonight. So, y'all get footage of that. And make sure y'all just spread the word around. We need everybody to know about this. Not just people in Alabama. We need the world to know about Stephen Perkins. So, period. So, that's kind of what's going to be going on in this vlog right now, guys. So, stay tuned. Hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. And make sure we on the road to 500 subs. So, vlog, I made it to the apartment complex. I'm going to go in. And let them know I'm here, and then I'll record for me and the rest from there and see how that goes. So stay tuned. This is the sign I made for the protest today. Release the body cameras. Pit. Now we're finna go to the protest. Pit. Now bag it up and double. All right, so I'll see y'all over there. We so late because I've been trying to make this sign, but hopefully that ain't left us yet.
Oh, yeah. Shut it down! And we can't get it.
Shut it down! No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No peace!
Police!
No justice!
Police!
No
peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No racist.
Police.
No racist.
Police. Yeah.
We said no to the poll code.
No to the poll code.
These racist concepts got to go.
Those racist concepts got to go. No to the po-po.
These racist cops
has got to go.
No good cops that are racist system. No good cops that are racist system.
No good cops in a racist system. No good cops in a racist system.
No good cops in a racist system.
No good cops in a racist system.
No peace.
No racist.
No peace. No police.
So see, we want to get on one accord and make this thing work.
That's right.
You know what I mean? See, when you go to talking outside your lines, that's what they do. They get away from you. They'll shut this place down.
They
this place
is
full of police. Come on, down. You know what I mean? Well, let me tell you something, baby.
We ready.
Hello, my babies. This is currently a new day, and I am on my way to get this hair pressed out. I'm kind of excited because I haven't got my hair pressed out in like 2 months. I was on a roll every month, or every like twice. It was every month. I'll get my hair pressed out. But I stopped because my birthday was coming up and I just had on like wigs and all of that. So I'm just now starting back again and I'm excited. So you guys are going to come with me. I'm probably not going to record while I'm there. I don't know. I'm already behind. I got like 10 minutes before I need to get there. Matter of fact, I'll be back there when I'm in the car. I really ain't got a chance to get my sick press. So I'm kind of excited because hopefully my hair grew. And hopefully I don't have to get no trim on them. But I'm pretty sure I do. Y'all see, it don't look dirty right here, but it's very dirty. So, yeah, that's what's going on. And like I said, I'm probably not going to record while I'm in there because, like, I don't got my tripod stand. And I'm not going to just be holding my camera out the whole time, like, recording. And we'll be talking, so. Yes. Yeah, that's kind of currently what's going on right now. So, I hope you guys are enjoying this vlog. I hope you continue to watch me. I'm only going up from here, road to 500 subs. Please get me there. I'm going to have a big giveaway when I get to 500 subs. And it's going to be real nice. So, y'all just stay tuned. And I'll be back with my hair done. So, y'all, I'm out from getting my hair done. Yeah. Ooh. So, right now, we're in Aldi's. I went and picked up my daddy from his house. And I'm about to get me a seafood bowl, so y'all gonna watch me make that. So that's the plan. Stay tuned, and watch me chef it up. Okay, vlog, I'm finally home, and this is the seafood bag that I purchased. Then we're gonna do it with our noodles.
egg and sausage, and I just got some seasoning. So I'm probably not too much gonna be talking over it, but you guys gonna see like the process and all, and then I'm finishing touch. So I'll be back when I'm finished with it, so y'all can see how it all came together. Purr.
But it's like hot. Like we just put this in the pan.
Yeah. The eggs broke apart.
Juicy crab.
Ooh. Y'all, as I'm editing my video, excuse my head, so I'm unwrapping it. I realized I did not make an outro. So this is gonna be look. Not the bang. Anyways, this is gonna be my outro, y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed my vlog. Be tuning in for more vlogs coming up, because I am going on a trip and next weekend. So y'all know how my trips be. Very lit, very that girl. And I'm turning up with my girls. It's gonna be a movie. So tune into that. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. We're on the road to 500 subs. So give me to that. Peace and thank you.
Don't play with it, don't be this size. Ay, still not understand.